She's all in. All I have to do is get a box and a three-way plug for this, because you're not allowed to hardwire it. Got to plug it in. So I've got the power from the hood up through the wall, and I just have to mount a box and we're good.